this next poem my sister actually wrote about, wrote about me. Okay. A golden glow, sparkling blue eyes, wavy blonde hair, lips that lie. A beautiful girl hiding in plain sight, deceiving others with a manipulative bite. She changes and blends in search for control, lying to others in order to protect her soul. On the outside she's light, on the inside she's darkness, hiding her fears with laughter and happiness. This girl, the embodiment of strength, enraptures others with her power and grace. Away with words, a smile in her eyes, most are unaware of the pain that she hides.